Yo, what are you saying, people? Listen, don't even get me gassed up. Like, imagine, I wasn't even supposed to be reacting to this tune. I didn't even know this tune was out. I didn't even... Yo, but listen, how am I going on, and I see on Grime Daily, that Alex Mann, has uploaded a video. And for everyone who doesn't know who Alex is, is the guy that Dave brought up at Glastonbury. Like, fam, yo, he got me gassed. I watched that video, I was like, jeez. I was like, yo, man knows his bars. Yo, man controls the whole thing. And for him to drop a tune now, yo, I'm going straight into it. Yo, I don't even business what you lot. I got to say, come, let's go. Why do I feel like it's going to be some hard
shit? It's A to the L to the E to the X.
Okay.
You already know. It's Alex from GLASTO, Alex from GLASTO.
Okay.
Fisherman hat, night care crepes, too much sauce, man's too fresh. Go to the right, go to the left, one called Keisha, one called Bet. A to the L, E to the X, grew up on Stormzy, grew up on Guess. Trying to make Starbucks like hot Coco's, this year I'm gonna get checks. Alright, yeah, tell a man stop hyping, trust you can never stop my tip. This year I'm gonna be shining, big boy checks I'm signing. This year's gonna be mad, Ace the Lexus, Merkin tractor, feeling the vibe, then shout out, brat. Man love grind, what you know about that? What are you talking about? It's okay. Alex from GLASTO. See me on stage with my hat low. Good energy with my cash flow. What do you know about that, bro? It's Alex from GLASTO. See me on stage with my hat low. Good energy with my cash flow. What do you know about that, bro? 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 It's Alex from GLASTO. See me on stage with my hat low. Good energy with my cash flow. What do you know about that, bro? What do you know about that, bro? Brands keep hollering, man. Now I got ex-girls bothering. Man can't lie, I swear I'm so gassed. Now Thiago Silva's following, man. I was at Wireless, had to wear shades. Walking around and the crowd got bait. They was like, I swear you're the guy who was murking Mike on the GLASTO stage. I was like, yeah, that's me. Secure my bag like AJT. Man, I'm serious like JME. Lyrically, man can't play with me. Trust me, I'll go wave. Tell a fake MC, get out of the way. If there's a house party or rave, send me the location like Dave. It's Alex from GLASTO. See me on stage with my hat low. Good energy with my cash flow. What you know about that, bro? It's Alex from GLASTO. See me on stage with my hat low. Good energy with my cash flow. What you know about that, bro? 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 It's Alex from GLASTO. See me on stage with my hat low. Good energy with my cash flow. What you know about that, bro? What you know about that, bro? What you know about that, bro? What you know about that, bro?
Okay. Now I've got some stuff to say about this. Like, for me personally, like, when I just started this, like, I wasn't expecting, like, nothing, like, you know, bad, like, lyrically, you know what I mean? Because obviously, yo, it's just a normal teenager, who listens to artists, and he got up on GLASTO and controlled the stage, you get me? So, he's probably never been one to be about actually writing lyrics or rapping, or you get me? So I wasn't like expecting nothing too, like, you know, too up there, you get me? But, you know, for his first tune, like, this is his first tune, and don't forget, this is the guy who's just come from being brought up on stage by Dave, to put his own, his first tune out. I'm pretty sure this is his first tune, you get me? Like, fam, for him, yo, that's an achievement, like, you know what I mean? Man's got over 300k views already. Like, come on, there's artists out here like that can't even push it, you get it? But so for him at his age, who hasn't been in the scene to be doing that, yo, I think it's calm, you get me? Like, the tune was alright, you know what I mean? Like, the chorus might have been too much, like, well, you know about that, bro, but I know the tune's called that, but I think that was a bit too much. But yo, for his first tune, yo, he's banged it. Like, it's kind of like, it's real hard, but I think for him, like, I wouldn't say he's gonna be like another H or, you know what I mean? Because H has been a bad, like, you know what I mean? He's like a completely different person, like a different personality. Like, for him, he should go up into, like not even, like, baseline, but, like, those sort of tunes, you get me? Like, up-tempo, like, because it suits him, like, fam, like, it rather gets me up, even Dave's tune, Thiago Silva, like, that tune, you know what I mean? It's them sort of vibes. But yo, for his first tune, yo, big up Alex fam. Like, the tune's actually wavy still. Yo, respect to Alex. So, yo, guys, if you enjoyed this video, yeah, make sure you like. And also, make sure you hit that subscribe button as well. Let's hit that 600. You get me? But yo, that's going to be it from me. And yo, I'm gone. Nike crepes, too much sauce, man's too fresh. Go to the right, go to the left. One called Keisha, one called Bet. A to the L, E to the X. Grew up on Stormzy, grew up on Getz. Trying to make Starbucks like hot cocos. This year I'm going to get checks.